to do our lunge. So how we're going to do this is we're going to be up on a mat, and I'm going to ask Miss Caitlin to put her favorite foot in this corner and her other foot in the back corner. Good. I like going diagonally on the mat because it gives them a little bit more space, and we want the lunge to be in a bigger step, so it's a stronger position. And we're going to ask for a bent front knee and a straight back leg and arms up by the ears. So this is our lunge position. This is initially what we're looking for. Then to make sure that it's getting better,